Yeah. All right. Yeah, we'll be going to midnight East Coast time. No, it's not wine time. Then I will not make it. I would not make it to the end of the stream then.
This little cuddle cat and I was being so sweet.
He's not talking about me.
No. Oh, no.
Different cuddle cat.
This little cuddle cat.
Cuddle cat.
At one.
This one.
He's being so sweet that I completely lost track of time.
All right. It's rum time for you in like 4 hours, Blaziken? That's a very large rot, yes. He's a big rot. I probably don't need to go any of these places yet, but I'm just kind of exploring. Wow, okay. Maybe they'll be strong enough to fix that bridge eventually. He needs a hat. Fur, Fizz has the same fur as the rots, how funny. It's true. All right, so we'll come back. Let's go back to where we think we need to go. I like that we have an elder druid here. Oh. Interesting. There's a big crystal up there. You put a hot dog in your ramen? Is that weird? I'm not gonna judge you.
Hey, is that Taro's mask? Did Zaju give it to you?
Yes.
Maybe you can use it to open this barrier.
Okay.
Maybe it will lead us to Taro.
Okay, let's follow it. But slowly, so I can collect everything on the way. Follow it slowly. Oh, bunk beds? Wait, shouldn't we tell the little kids about their brother? Or that comes later? Shake it up. Thanks. I don't see anywhere we can jump over to from here yet. So is this just pretty here? Can't do anything with this? Guess not. I haven't seen Toby in a while. He's usually playing with the children across the street. Okay. You love how everything is so cute, yet you're stealing loot? Nobody lives here. I missed loot. How did I miss a loot? I missed a chest in that house. Oh. Did I? Oh, up top. Can you guys move this for me? No? Oh, here it is. Wow. All right, I hope your rest of your workday goes smoothly, Shazam. Thanks for hanging out with us. Thanks.
Is that okay?
Yeah.
Look on the moment. Hey. You gotta let me know what you want for dinner too, right?
Some pizza would be good. Yeah. So there's all kinds of things on the ground like this that like looks like it's something, but just decorating. Just decorations. Okay. Alright, pick this up. I don't know where we're taking it yet. Right here in that circle. Maybe that's what the circle's for. Duh. Go there. Go there. Why is it not working? Go. You can put it down now. Aha! It was something! You found spirit mail! You have found something that belonged to a villager. Return it to their house in the village. The location will be marked on your map. Oh. Okay.
Can you move that for me?
Can you move that for me, please? Thanks. Let me put on the scary mask. Okay. Spirit mail delivery. Is this house right here? I guess it is. Oh, it's gonna unlock it. Brilliant. It all better. Aww. That our whole mission seems so like wholesome and sweet in this, you know? Are those pickles? Yeah, I just had a pickle. I just had a pickle. All right, so now we can explore this whole house area. Now you have to go back to the fridge. Sorry, I made you want pickles. Hey, we're gonna get a new buddy. Give me a new buddy. Hello. Welcome. We need to get you a hat. They will all have hats. Ooh, what's that? Yellow mushroom. Oh, that's a hat. Oh, that's a hat. Okay, cool. Sweet. Oh, there's something over here to open. Oh, it's this way. All right. Welcome home, Rowan. What's going on? How you doing? Welcome to the Bogathon. Happy Friday. Glad you got your grocery shopping done. Okay, so I think I got most everything in there. Maybe not everything, but most. And this is the house we already went in, right? Okay. Sweet. All right, we can go left or right. Wonder if we have enough for upgrades. Press R1 after parrying to perform a spinning attack. I don't have enough for that yet.
Soon.
The snow is melting fast this year. Let's see if the pass to Rusu's house is open. All right, enjoy your lunch with Jeopardy, Mertinarian. How they foreshadow places you can't go to quite yet, but you get to look at them and just be like, oh, someday I'll be there, you know. Hello. Hi, kids.
It went through here, but we can't get past. There's more of that nasty stuff blocking the path. Can you get rid of it so we can get through?
I'll try. All right, we've been over there. Melendek says, I am going to play Kena 2, but you think the bosses are too hard? I am loving the puzzle gameplay. I've only really fought like one little mini boss, but there are different difficulties. You can go down to story mode, so you don't have to really stress about it. There's difficulty modes. Yeah. All right. I don't think I can do anything with that yet. And welcome, Melendek. What up here? Okay. Hello. Heal yourself. The rot can purify special flowers to restore Kana's health. Send your rot onto them by pressing square. Outside of combat, Kana's health restores automatically. Oh, he's got a shield. Get here. Give me that. Yay!
Look, Kena. I know what that is. It's a forest tier.
It's a forest tier, okay. Where are the kids? Oh, they're over there. Bring your rot together. Forest tears temporarily restore the rot to their original form. Press R to move the cloud. In this form, the rot can attack enemies, destroy barriers, and clear corruption. Oh, no way.
Whoa, look what happened to the rot.
He's so cute. Look at him go.
It's literally like a rot otter. I'm Bog Otter, and this is Rot Otter. Okay. Bring him up here. Slam. Oh, nice. Wonder if I needed to do that quicker. Get all the way up there. Bod Rotter. Okay, let's go. What? I hit the wrong button? It's a little weird to control two characters.
Over here, Kena. There's something in the ground.
How did you guys get over there first?
You can grow here.
Oh, the forest tears can grow there. Okay. So we have to bring it all the way up there. Let's go.
You'll get it.
Right there.
Oh. Can they bring this? Come here, bring it over here. Hey, Phil, what's going on? How you doing?
Hey, the little rock guys did it. They made another one.
Yes, okay. Oops. Oh, we didn't get that little bit. You left a little bit of rot. Or you left a little bit of corruption right over here. Okay, and over here. All right, I think we're clear. Oh. Nice. Nice. I want them to eventually grow into like Godzilla size and we ride them into battle. That's how big I want the rot to get. Yeah. Yes. One rot has the party hat. You can collect the hats. They have a whole bunch of different hats. Yeah. So what was this that I just opened up? What is this thing? Or is it just loot? Well, that was just currency. Okay. Let's see if there's anything behind here. You never thought you'd hear rot and ride in the same sentence? You could ride your rot. It's fine. Oh, you got death loot the other night? Sweet. Hey, Steak, what's going on? Glacier Sin, to answer your question, if it's stuff that I'm never going to be able to see, if I don't get it right this second, then I'm okay with you, like, telling me, hey, Bog, make sure you do this before you do this. But if it's just, I feel like I've got a good handle on things and will eventually find stuff. Yeah. Was it something major that I missed? I'm assuming we'll be going back. All right, here we go. Like the kids keep teleporting ahead of me. Oh, warp. Oh, I can warp. All right, so they have fast travel. So this is Taro's tree. 7 rot, 4 hats, 1 of 2 flower shrines. Yeah.
There's more poison ahead. We'll just wait here. There's more poison.
That's a good call. All right. Whoa, camera's weird there. Whoa. Can he hurt the guy? That's pretty cool. The little guy's jumping all over him. That was the thing I unlocked. Running sweeps. Oh, that's a big guy! Woo-hoo-hoo. Stunned him. We are low on life. Anything to heal? Oh boy. Bog Otter, your life force is running out. Come on, get up. Damn, I thought I had it. Okay, first death. Is undone.
Hey! I told my husband I hope he is prepared to be single for Edit come Tuesday. He was very confused and then went to write New World comes out Tuesday.
Thank you. Thank you for the tip. New world on Tuesday. Gonna be rolling on the Morrow server, NA East, gang. But roll wherever you feel more most comfortable. I have no long-term plans. So, totally, do what you need to do. Don't hurt me. The AI, actually, when you're winding up for your big swing, they hop back. They're cheeky. Whoa. Where did the flower go that was in the beginning here? Guess that's gone. It bound him up. Oh, that was totally me being locked onto the wrong character and the camera just going buggy. No. There we go. See that thing right there? Oh, here we go. That goes away after a little bit of time, huh? He didn't use it. Am I taking damage when I go too close to these flowers too? That I haven't noticed. Get out of here. All right. Get over there. Woo! All right, we did it. You haven't noticed any loss of health? Yeah, I don't think so either. Being over here, I don't think you lose health. Well, I don't know. She chokes. I don't know. Maybe you do. Oh, this place looks so much better now. There we go. That was quite close enough. I like where the difficulty is right now. Yeah.
Did you see what she did to that monster?
I did.
I told you she could help us.
Great work, Kena. Let's keep going. We're getting close.
and the other corruption. Okay. Oh, there was more over here.
Balls.
Hey. Okay. New hat, it's a bow. Okay, we have to go back to the hat cart and equip all of our new rots with their new hats. There we go. Can't jump in when you're in houses like this. I think it's so you don't get like stuck, probably. Like they take your jump away. Take my jump away! Doom, doom. Doom, doom. Alright, so we can go up there and let's see what's over here. Oh, another little dude. We got another little friend. Hello. Alright, 12 of 15. I have quite the mini army now. I do. I have a lot of little friends. Scary. Even scarier. Glad you guys are here with me. I have one really big one. That's one huge wood orifice. Yeah, this does not look friendly. Monkey Lawn Gnome, that happened to us the other night. We waffled and we tried to order on the border Mexican. And by the time we did, they were like closed. Then we tried that the other night with Chipotle and it was closed. Yeah, we've had that a couple times recently happen to us. How late when Chipotle was closed? It was like 7:30. Yeah. I'm glad you didn't get scammed, Sassy. Yeah.
Taro is here, but he's forgotten who he is. We need to find three relics to help him remember.
The forest is huge. How do we know where to look?
Aw.
Maybe Mr. Russo can help us. His house is up that way.
Mr. Russo?
Maybe Mr. Russo can help us.
Yeah. Maybe Mr. Russo. Maybe Daniel LaRusso. The Justin Bieber made you let your guard down. That's so funny. To explore now. Alright, can I unlock any of my upgrades? I can. So, sprint attack heavy. I think we want this. Parry counter. Press R1 after parrying to perform a spinning attack. I think that's what we want. Thank heavens it wasn't a Harry Styles profile pick or we'd been finished. That's right. Okay, so we're heading out this way now. Russo's house. Wow, it's far. This is great. I'm loving this game. I kind of want to go back to the village and buy more hats. I'm not gonna lie. We can warp, right? Truly, if it was Taylor Swift, you would have called. Hey, what was that over there? There was something vibrated. Wait, what's vibrating? It's weird. Hi, Fizz. Oh, hi.
Hi, Bubs.
He literally looked at me and went, meh. He's being very needy?
Yeah.
You gotta pick him up and love him. Actually, just give him the garage.
Why do you think I literally was falling asleep with him on the couch?
He is very needy. Why don't you give him, like, the screen door? Set that all up. Going back? Yeah. Alright, so where's the teleport I unlocked? Warp. There we go. Oh, this is a warp right here. Oh, sweet. Alright, let's go back to the village center. This is great. Wow, that just there would have been awesome, like, wallpaper. All right, new hats. Yes. Let me have all the hats. All right, we've got yellow mushroom. Need one of those. We have a clover. We need a bow. All right, so we have three people that have no hats, right? Let's have two with two, which one do we like? We got two birthday, two cakes. Put another bow on. Another mushroom. I just need one more hat and they're all done. One more clover. There. And we have a golden one too. Yeah. Where's my friends? Come here, friends. Sit with me. Sit with me and dance. Dance, guys. Dancing. Yeah, everyone dancing. Golden one could still wear a hat, no? Oh, I don't know. I don't know. What the gold one is this? I don't know. I don't think so. Well, I'll buy one extra thing. What do we need? Let's get an extra yellow mushroom. No, I don't think so. Yeah. Otterscotch, this body of mine woke up a bit after 5 a.m. Oh no. Migraine. Got the cat entertained now?
Yep.
All right.
It's all up and I can put porn seat out there too.
Nice. Otterscotch. We've got so much more Bogathon. I'm sorry you weren't feeling well and didn't sleep good, but welcome to the stream. All right, was there anything else we want to do around here? I'm not sure we can. All right, let's go all the way back up here. And let's do it. Place does not look as friendly. There you go, guys. Climb up here. After I parry? There we go. There it is. Timing on that is hard. Too early. Too early. That's not an easy timing, honestly. Okay. To explore. Looks pretty precise. Yeah, it is. It's very precise. I mean, you can block pretty easily, but to get that parry, it's a little tricky. Yeah. Oh no, Monkey Lawn, no, I'm sorry. You're having a migraine too. Well, let's go up this way. that? I don't think I can do anything. Oh, there's a hat cart right here. Give me a new hat, come on. Oh, fox hat, yes. Give me that. Oh, it's 100 for that one. That's so cute. So I gotta unequip one. So I have one of those. Take off one of the birthday cakes and boom. That's so good. You're gonna be sitting right here. He's right underneath me. There he is. Hat's hype. They know how to make gamers happy, don't they? Ow! This yet? Probably not, right? Maybe there's other weapons. Yeah, I think there are, because in here we've got the rot hammer. Which I haven't unlocked yet. We'll see. Maybe we get a bow or something to shoot that. Back at the orifice. Yeah. Let's climb up here. And see where we can go. There's something down here. New friend. New hatless friend. Which way? Let's see what this way goes. Eat the fruits. I like how you could tune into any one stream playing this, and you can judge by the number of rots they have how far they are into the game. How far are you? I'm this many rots. This many. Russell Mountain. They've got the purple fruits in the sky. Sky fruits. I don't think I can get sky fruits yet. Send them up there? Get up there. No? Alright, we unlocked a new warp. This is the gorge. Sure is pretty. Can you not use your staff like a baseball bat and hit them up there? I was trying. You love how in any other game, Rot would be this big evil thing, but here they're cute little friends? Yes.
Musu's house is so far away.
You can see his lookout at the top of the cliffs.
Can? Oh, yeah. Maybe. We can swim too. And not super fast. I don't think you can dive down though. Do they mean that tiny stilt house right at the peak? I don't know what they mean. Yeah, it could be. Yeah, it certainly could be. It's kind of that direction. Nice, we can go up that. We can just go in there. Or we can go all the way around. All right, let's see what's over here. We're already here. Lots to explore. We got all day. There we go. We found a new friend. Get me. Come here. You have been rescued. Okay. I think that's all we can get back there. I like how you briefly go underwater. That's cool. That's pretty cool. Alright, is there a cave over here? Or my eyes playing tricks on me? I think that's just my eyes. Okay, hold on to your butts. Shield guys, a fully charged heavy attack will break their shield. The heavy attack staggers these big guys. Thank you. spicy. Woohoo! Also spicy. What is those things? Oh, dude, I was looking at the scenery. No fair. Hey! I blocked your first one. You don't get a second one. Ah, you can hit his friends. How funny. He got me dodging the wrong stop. Wow. You don't understand what all the activity around your health bar is? I'm not even able to look at that while I'm fighting, so I have no idea. I need the rest of my Clementine. You need to explore more. You only have 9 rot and you're a bit further up the mountaintop. Oh, I spend forever, like, trying to check everything. Oh, that circle we're filling up, that is your courage. Okay, that little circle is your courage. The rock can't help you unless your courage gets filled up. Once your courage is filled up, then you can send them to purify something or crowd control an enemy. All right, see, look, that's full. So I can send him over there and that'll heal me. So now I'm healed. Now I have to build it up again before they can help. Big guy's up already? Woo! I wasn't ready for a big guy! Oh, I'm stuck. So I can lose the rot on him right now. And that will crowd control them. Or I can use the rot on this. Ah, I can't get it. Stop being locked on. I should be able to use the rod over here and cleanse that. And that shouldn't spawn any more enemies. Wow. I can jump down here, though, and get this little guy out of here. Okay. Healed. All right, good. Come on. Yes. There we go. Okay. Did you see those creepy things in the trees? That was awful. I guess we're gonna meet them. The changes in difficulty, they explained it here. So, rot abilities only recharge when dealing damage. Enemies are very aggressive, deal more damage in expert, which is what I'm playing. Spirit, this is rot abilities recharge when taking damage. Enemies are aggressive. And this rot abilities charge passively and when taking damage. Enemies are less aggressive and deal less damage. Yeah. So, The only way I can charge up and use my powers or heal or cleanse rot is if I'm dealing damage. If you tune it down, you also can charge it when you're taking damage or passively generate it. Yeah. So it should make it a lot easier. Okay, here we go. Get in there. The way they look up at you with nothing with love in their eyes is the cutest damn thing ever. What about when you sit with them? And you let them kiss you. Like he wants to go on my shoulder and give me a kiss. That's too good. Oh man. So good. You need this game just for that. Yeah, you can just sit here and just play with them in like the beautiful forest scenery. It's great. Alright. So this is all cleansed here. I don't think there's anything else to explore. Is there something else here? Oh, what is this? It definitely looks like an owl. Can you guys do anything with that? No? I don't know. Let's go up in here. It's glowing. Break it? I can't break it. I can put something on it. Have I tried standing on it and pulsing? Yeah. Break it harder. Oh, okay. Dodge, parry, spin. Oh, maybe they can do this. Hey, there's a little guy under here. Oh, bring it over here. There. Bring it there. There we go. Okay. I got some currency for that, right? I can unlock that rot hammer. Let's do that. Shield health. The strength of Kana's shield is enhanced. Okay. No, let's get the hammer. Hold R2 and press square to create a rot hammer that can strike from a distance. Squeeze me? Okay. I'm pretty excited about that. So not a new weapon, but a new way to use this one. Yeah, I mean, I think she's just gonna be a druid with a staff, and that's totally fine. But maybe we can shoot it eventually.
One of Tara's memories. I should see where it leads me.
All right, where's Tara leading us? Friends, I like how some of them are ahead of you, some of them behind you. We're all over the place. All right, that's where we just came from. So those creatures still in the trees. Okay, so Taro's memory is over that way. Of course, Bog goes this way. Or not. What? Hey, you guys! They can go up there, not me. Okay, not meant for me yet. You gonna make it? No.
Come with me if you want to live.
Love that shrine. Oh, I can get the crystals up there. Okay, sweet. Any more? All right, let's keep going.